mustaches. They're in style and they're everywhere. Ron Burgundy, Yosemite Sam, Jennifer Lawrence, heck, even the Biebs looks cool with one. Which is why everyone needs the latest accessory, the mustache bow tie.
Beginner.
First, Google image search mustache. Pretty simple. Pick out your mustache and print out your bow tie sized image. This one runs about 5 inches in length. Using an X-Acto blade or some scissors, cut it out. Now grab yourself a black piece of felt. This one is actually backed with adhesive and a little stiffer, so when deviled over, it creates a nice sturdy piece to work with. You're gonna take your mustache cutout, place it on your felt, and with a piece of chalk, outline your shape. Proceed to cut out your mustache with some scissors and use your X-Acto blade to smooth out and clean up any rough edges. Now grab your hair clips. I got these at the pharmacy for a buck. They're the kind that snap back and forth, not sure if they have a fancier name than snappy hair clips, but this is what you want to get. Place two of them on the back of the mustache, like so, with the little point thing down. And with some chalk, mark their touch points on the back of the bow tie. Then with a glue gun or some super glue, apply 3 small dabs and attach your hair clips. Let them dry and set, and you are finished. To attach, you just simply clip it onto both sides of your collar, and bam! The mustache bow tie. Perfect for any event, be it a company office party, your best friend's wedding, or a trip to the grocery store. No matter where you go, just expect to be the most fashionable person there. For the hell of it, I also made myself this bacon bow tie. Probably a little ahead of its time, but, you know, the point is, get creative. Tons more DIY for guys and gals. All you gotta do is click that big red button to subscribe. Have suggestions for future projects? Leave them in the comments below, and we'll see you guys next time.
Peace!